Stuart the Jarkulator out there. Fertile lead, Double H came away second. Charging on now in the third up to be fourth. That's Lenny Penny, and at the end, it's Mr. Wilson. Around the turn, they go to Jarkulator. Opens up to lead by five with Double H now. Racing in second up to be third on the outside comes Lenny Penny. Racing in fourth now, that's charging on. And the trailing horse is Mr. Wilson. A goal for that first quarter of a mile. It's the Jarkulator, the leader, as they went to quarter in 31-4. Jarkulator, the leader, a length and a half up to be second. Now on the outside comes Lenny Penny. Lenny Penny now drops in second and at third. That's Double H trotting in fourth, is charging on. Mr. Wilson is still at the end. They head for the finish wire the first time, and on the front end by 2.5 lengths is Jarkulator. Lenny Penny is right there. Lenny Penny just went off stride as they went by the half in 1:02-1. They go into that club turn now with Jarkulator once again opening up to lead by five. In second, that's Double H trotting in third, charging on, coming on fourth. Mr. Wilson and back trotting now. That's Lenny Penny. Down the backside, they trot with the Jarkulator keeping that lead by. Now Mr. Wilson just went off stride. They go for the final quarter of a mile with the Jarkulator by seven open lengths. Double H is trotting in second with charging on in third to three quarters. 1:33-2. Halfway around the turn, it's still the Jarkulator out there by four, trying to close the gap. In second comes Double H, Park third now on the outside. That's Mr. Wilson. They turn for home with the Jarkulator still getting that lead by 3.5 lane. Here comes the Double H. It's Jarkulator with Double H coming on. Jarkulator got it.